At least 12 people are dead as the northern Philippine island of Luzon wrestles with intense rain and flooding brought by Tropical Storm Yagi. Authorities suspended work and school across 25 cities and provinces as the storm picked up speed Monday morning. Floodwaters reached waist height in some areas, with fallen trees and debris blocking major roads across Luzon. Authorities are working to evacuate residents.